Welcome. Today, we'll be talking about how to make all cells the same size in Excel. Let's start. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To make all cells in the spreadsheet the same size, first, click into the top left corner of the sheet to select all columns and rows. Then, set the cursor on the column headers, specifically on one of these lines marking a column border. The cursor changes to a double arrow. Now, just press the left mouse button, hold it, and set the width as necessary. As soon as you release the button, the width you've set will apply to all columns. We can also set a specific value as the column width, and it can be done more easily than you think. Again, set the cursor on the column headers, but instead of dragging the border line manually, do a right click and choose the option Column Width. Here's a window in which we can type a specific number to define how wide all columns in the spreadsheet should be. Let's go for 11 here. Press OK. And here we go with all columns having the same specified width. The same way, we can adjust the row height. First, we set the cursor on one of the row borders, then we press and hold the left mouse button and drag to set a universal row height. If there's a specific value to be used for the row height, right-click on the row headers on the left, choose row height, and enter the defined number. We're going to use 13 here. Press OK, and that's all it takes to set the same height for all rows in the spreadsheet.
If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.